Hello guys, are you running an e-commerce platform? If yes, then you must take GST registration called e-com registration under GST. Once you take this e-com registration, you become eligible to deduct 1% TCS on all the sales and supplies that happens through your platform. Also, you need to file GSTRA, which is a monthly return in which you report all the sales and supplies that has happened through your platform and also the TCS that you have collected. I hope you like the video. If yes, please do give it a subscribe. This is Nisha Dhanuka signing off. Have a great day ahead.